Filmmaker Karan Johar seemed ecstatic this Sunday as he broke the news of becoming a dad to twins born through surrogacy. Shedding light on the names of his kids, Karan said, "I am ecstatic to share with you all the two most beautiful additions to my life, my children and lifelines, Ruhi and Yash. I feel enormously blessed to be parent to these pieces of my heart who were welcomed into this world with the help of the marvels of medical science." He revealed that he had named his daughter Ruhi, which is a rearrangement of his mother Hiru's name, while he named his son Yash after his late father. Karan had expressed his desire to be a parent in his book, An Unsuitable Boy, and now it seems that God has been kind to him. The proud dad is willing to let his birth take a back seat as he focuses on nurturing his babies. He also thanked the surrogate and IVF specialist Jatin Shah, who helped him to fulfill his dream. While we bring more updates on the latest star kids of B-Town, let us know if Kejo's decision has made you happy.